Look, Lexi, some guys prefer smaller boobs.
Yeah?
I mean, if you and I could trade bodies, I'd do it in a heartbeat.
Well, maybe they're still growing.
No, they're not.
Well, sometimes it takes...
No, they're fully formed.
To be honest, I'm not really the kind of person who wants to be known for their body. But I also didn't want the troubles that came along with it.
I wasn't even looking at him, I swear. You're the only person I've ever dreamed of.
Yeah.